I have come for victory, to restore peace. And now that it's here, or as I should say, I am.
What happened?
I've spent my whole life studying these creatures. I've seen this happen. Extinction is what it is. But we'll do whatever it takes to keep it from happening.
I hope they remember you all.
Is he? Not alive. He's dead.
Dealing with right now. You must be Davis Okoye.
And you are?
I'm Serena.
So, why are you here? To rape me or something?
First of all, no, and second, I'm not into guys. I work for Atlas. It's a company that has to do with kaijus and unidentified creatures. I need your help along with your training that you have.
No, thanks.
George is still alive. You can meet up with him once more.
Are you positive?
Positive.
I'll go then.
Oh, I feel so sick. Clean sickness?
He's like that. I'm Drake.
Davis.
So what brings you here, buddy?
I'm looking for my group. At least before something bad happens to me.
You haven't heard about the things that go bumping in the night?
What? Don't tell me.
Well, the original reason of coming here is to get research on the animals here. There are animals that are obviously supposed to be extinct, but aren't. We will bring the research back to the Atlas, and who knows, we might get some DNA. Of course, after that, we're going home.
Let's see what's on the boat.
First monster battle.
Don't call them that. Keep a lookout. These dire wolves.
Wait.
No!
Davis, you're up!
You have to fight George and take your place as king.
That's a false king.
We'll go find the boa. Kong fights George.